Hi, I'm Kevin from Gorilla Glue, and today I'm going to show you how to use Gorilla Wood Glue. Gorilla Wood Glue is a reliable adhesive that woodworkers, carpenters, and hobbyists trust for their woodworking projects. Its premium formula creates a cross-linked bond that provides superior strength indoors and out. Unlike some wood glues, Gorilla Wood Glue dries a clean, natural finish, making it unnoticeable in your final project. Gorilla Wood Glue is also compliant with FDA standards for indirect food contact, making it an ideal adhesive for woodworking projects in the kitchen. It's a versatile glue that can be used on hardwoods, softwoods, and other natural wood composites. Gorilla Wood Glue only requires 20 to 30 minutes of clamp time, and it fully cures in 24 hours. Using Gorilla Wood Glue is easy, but here are a couple tips to ensure your project lasts. Wood glues, as you might imagine, are designed for wood-to-wood applications and won't provide a maximum bond on other surfaces. Also, be sure that it is above 55 degrees Fahrenheit when applying the adhesive. Next, clean and dry the surfaces to be bonded. Be sure to line up the grain of the two pieces of wood and apply glue generously to one surface. Join the two pieces together and move into the desired position. The wood should fit tightly together with no gaps. This ensures a strong and continuous bond. Lastly, clamp for 20 to 30 minutes. Any excess glue can be removed with a clean, wet cloth or scraped off after the glue dries. Allow the bond to dry for 24 hours. Finally, remove the applicator tip to clean out any glue buildup and store in a cool, dry place. Thanks for watching. Check back for more Gorilla Tough tips and other project ideas.